I need to talk about the loss of my mentor and songwriting hero, one of my cowboy heroes, Ian Tyson, who passed away in December, 22, and couldn't count all the memories that I have rolling down the roads, highways of the West, listening to Ian Tyson songs and getting inspired. And I was 12 years old. This story is not new to anybody. 12 years old in the backcountry of Idaho when I heard his songs, Cowboyography, the first time, and kind of set me on the course of my life to be a songwriter and tell a story. And we've lost the guy that wrote the soundtrack of our lives as Westerners. And this man was so important to this sort of revitalized interest and love of the great American West. It coincided with my friend Hal Cannon and Waddy Mitchell founding the Cowboy Poetry Gathering in Elko, Nevada. And you know, we also lost Don Edwards last year, Baxter Black. Those guys were fixtures in Elko at that event. And that's where I got my education. And later these guys, you can imagine how it feels for these guys to become your friends later on. And you go through stuff in life, and you know, Tyson organized and executed the first ever fundraiser for Briggs when right after he had had a surgery and was taken around to chemo. And Tyson was he was a special one. He's a little ornery, but he had a heart of gold, and just was so good to me. I'll miss him, and the world's gonna miss him. This is the song that and it's co-written by Tom Russell, another one of my cowboy songwriting heroes, and I hope Tom's doing well. But they wrote this song, Navajo Rug, together. This was the song that we played over and over and over again, driving to Cambridge, Idaho in the rain. And, you know, some of the guys were on that trip, you know, are gone. My uncle was killed in 96 in a woodcutting accident. He sat right next to me that whole trip up there and just fell in love with Ian's music and the stories, places that he'd been that Tyson wrote about. And I don't know, that just, those are the things that you just don't forget. That was my upbringing. That's why I'm doing this. This is Navajo Rug by Ian Tyson and Tom Russell, two of the greatest. Up on whiskey toast and home fries on the side. Wash it down with a roadhouse coffee and it burns up here inside. Just a canyon Colorado dine, just sighted alone. Sat in the back near an old stuffed bear and a worn out Navajo rug. And old Jack the boss quit at six. It's Katie bar the door. She pulled down the Navajo rug and spread it across the floor. I saw lightning cross the sacred mountain, saw the little turtle dove. And I was lying next to Katie on that old Navajo rug. Aye, aye, aye. Katie, shades of red and blue. Aye, aye, aye. Katie, whatever became of the Navajo rug in you? Katie, shades of red and blue. Well, I saw old Jack about a year ago. He said the place burned to the ground. All he said with his old split tooth is Katie, she left town. Ah, but Katie got a souvenir too. Jack spat a tobacco plug. He said you should have seen her come under the smoke, dragging that Navajo rug. Aye, aye, aye. Katie, shades of red and blue. Katie, whatever became of the Navajo rug in you? Katie, shade. sacred mountains, lightning breaks above. Always takes me back in time to my long lost kitty love. And everything keeps on moving, everybody's on the go. Hey, you don't find things that last anymore like a double woven Navajo. Aye, aye, aye. 80 shades of red and